The following video may contain blood, gore, violence, and some foul language. If you don't like that stuff, stop watching the video now.
Welcome back, everyone. Hardy Man here, back for another episode of Fallout 4. And where did I leave off? It's been a few days. Let's see. Oh, we just got done cleaning out the water treatment plant and helping it get down, or pump out the water that was, like, inundating it. And let's see, I came back here, have I cleaned out my inventory? Yeah, I think we were around 120s, right? So, I think we're good. Hopefully. So, I guess we just gotta go turn this in, right? And that basically all we have to do this episode? Or to start this episode? Let's go do that. See what they're gonna give us. I don't even remember what they're gonna give us. Do they have caps? They're robots. Do they trade? I do not know. All these are just fantastic questions to ask them. See what's up. No, not right now. Okay. Hey, you.
Supervisor White.
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem.
Yes, I did. Yep. Yes, I did.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, such a gentleman, too. I simply must give you something. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Sweet. Oh, wait, I got bottle caps there. Huh. Oh, you didn't let me see. Please let me see. 102. That's pretty good. Okay. I mean, I think we have... Let's see. I'm assuming it's aid? Yeah, I think we had... we may not have gourds, but I know we had, like, corn and melons, and we had that mute fruit tree, so we kind of had some of this stuff, but, I mean, I guess that's okay. Does she have anything else for me?
Wait.
Thank you again for all your help, darling. We won't forget it.
Okay. Well, I guess that's all. You got anything else back here? Anything I can take without needing any, approval? No? That's unfortunate. Okay. Oh, wait, there's something over here. What's this? Wait, this is a workshop. What? Wait a second. So is this for this place? Interesting. Okay. What else we got over here? Blowtorch. It's more Mr. They come in these. I should have assumed that they came in boxes. Interesting. Got some parts there. So is this an actual settlement now, or? Oh, it is. So I can actually. I assume I probably would have to try to fortify this place. Okay. Well, I'll have to come look at that later. Although, this could be a fairly large area. I wonder if it goes up there onto the interstate or whatever. What if I had, if it does go up there, which, I don't know, but if it did, you have, a thing coming down to, the roof, whatever ladders or whatever stairs, probably stairs would probably be the better option, but yeah, that'd be interesting. Also, you probably, I don't know, you may be able to scrap stuff up there. Anyway, let's see, what's the next thing we got? Oh yeah, let's see, when was that? I can't remember. I think that maybe whenever I was ferrying stuff back from the water treatment plant, Preston asked me to go clear this outpost thing. So we have that as an option now. But I mean, we just got done clearing out the co-op not too long ago, so we'll take a break from that. Talk to Sturges, investigate. I kind of want to do that. See here, while traveling in Lexington and Mills, I should listen to it and find out what the broadcast is transmitting. Okay. To show public occurrences, explore the combat zone. Okay. So I guess we can see what this fire support's all about. Although I guess we have to actually be, I think it's like further down here. Wasn't it that we got it? Hey, there we go. Okay, let's just go by this tree. It's a nice tree. And listen to it. Okay.
This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum 95. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Wait, I completed that quest? What? Okay. Okay. So that's that. So wait a second. That's all we had to do with that quest? Oh wait. Is this bugged? Am I? Okay. I was about to say. Come on. Don't be bugged, game. Okay, so we need to go to the Cambridge Police Station. Do we know where that's at? Oh, yeah. Conveniently, we do. Okay. Well, dog, you ready to go bust some heads? They probably have super mutants. I mean, you would assume... Jump again. You would assume that that's what would be, like, the most difficult, like, for them to handle. Because if it's Raiders, come on, Brotherhood of Steel. You gotta be able to straight murder Raiders. Man. What are all you birds doing? Can I touch you? Are you friendly? Interesting. Let's see here. We're probably going to switch to some new gun soon. But for right now, we can stick with that. Oh man, we got a lot of stuff over on this side of the river. Let's see here. Oh yeah, we got firefight. Holy crap. Someone's having fun. Let's go see if we can help. Oh. Watch out, dog. Wait, who we got? Don't shoot me. You're dead. You're dead. Hey, no. Bad. There we go. Oh, who's throwing grenades? Don't throw grenades at me. Holy crap. There we go. We're going. We're good. Dog, you okay, dog? Holy... Oh my gosh. Okay. We good? Everybody fine. That was a lot of shooting. Oh man, I wasted a lot of ammo there probably. I'm not going to talk to you right now. I'm going to search bodies. Like we say in D&D, I'm looting the corpses. Wait, what was that? I had something else. Ooh. There we go. I guess it's on one of these other guys. Like a finger or something. That. Thank you. Oh, there's some more out here. Is something still on fire? This thing's gonna blow. We need to hurry up and get all the stuff. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. So that. I think I saw a body up here. Yeah, that's gonna explode. Ooh, ammo. Got that. Got that ammo. Get that stuff. Dog, we need to move away quickly. Let's get all the bodies that were up here. Oh. Vaporize some bodies, apparently. Okay.
Hey.
Hey, no, dog. I'm trying to take this, spoon. Let's see. I think that's all of them. Unless we vaporize some. Yep, that I'm missing. Did you get any from over there? I don't see any. Oh, did this one vaporize? No. Or did that one already explode? Because there was an explosion. I wasn't paying attention where it was or what it came from. Oop. Missiles. Holy crap. Hey. Oh, where are you going? Stop freaking me out. Oh, this guy's still got stuff. Okay. Have we looted the place thoroughly? I think so. Oop, wait. I'm gonna take this from you, okay? Y'all need it. It's good. Hey, you.
Hi. We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
My business. My business is killing ghouls.
I prefer to keep my business to myself. Then, if there's nothing left to discuss, I suggest you leave our compound immediately.
I was gonna talk to you.
Excuse me, Paladin Danse?
Have you decided to cooperate and tell me what brought you here?
Yes, golly, I thought it was actually gonna tell you my business. I didn't mean to be a jerk. I'm just trying to survive.
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Sanctuary Hills?
I'm from Sanctuary Hills, on the other side of Concord.
I've seen the location on our maps, but I've never visited the area myself. There isn't much over there for us to collect. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Hire me? Who are you, really? Or you're doomed? I don't know. I kind of want to know more about him.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Danse, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. I've been trying to send a distress call to our vessel at Boston International Airport, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
So, what's different about this Brotherhood of Steel?
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology. Its power. Its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
Mm-hmm. So, I mean, it kind of does sound greedy, but I mean, sometimes it is for a noble cause, I guess. So who wants to abuse this power? Or whatever?
How did mankind abuse technology?
Before the Great War, science and technology became more of a burden than a benefit. The atom bomb, bioengineered plagues, and FEV are clear examples of the horrors that technological advancement had wrought. We're here to make sure that never happens again.
Okay, I mean, yeah, okay, we'll go noble cause.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few, outside the Brotherhood, who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
I guess so.
Time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out.
Okay.
All right, big guy.
I gotta wait.
Let's go.
Yeah, yeah, I'm coming.
We got some more stuff. Also, we leveled up. Let's see. Let's go there. Now, what? Now, let's see. There was something that I wanted to look for. I think it was that thing that I was talking about before. Like local leader? I think it's one of these. Animal friend. There we go. It's a ruler. Everyone turns to you. It's a supply lines between your workshop settlements. But I think it also had something else to do with, like, I think with maybe one of the things at, like, that you can build in the settlements. Can't remember. It may have been the stores. Like, you can actually set up, like, stores and shops and stuff at your settlements. And I guess you can just buy stuff. I don't know how they get resupplied or whatever. But I think it took the local leader perk to actually get started with that. And I guess you have, maybe you have to level up to level 2 to get certain type of stores. I can't remember. But I think that may be... Ooh, we can zoom in? That's interesting. I think that may be what we go with next. So let's... Yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Also, help if we ever need to talk to people. And maybe we'll be able to actually persuade them with those special dialogue things. So, anyway, let's get inside here. See what they got. I guess this is what we're doing this episode, so... Okay, so he's walking around. Where's oh, it's all this stuff. Okay. Shotgun shells, I can take that. Automatic laser pistol, sure, why not? Got some fusion cells. Inactive. Stress pulsar. Take it. Why not? Wait, what's this? Is this some? No? Okay. Highly technological pin.
Prognosis looks pretty grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
Let's see.
You're all hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
Don't see any other stuff. Is there just more stuff behind here? Oh, there's pre-war money. I'll take that. There's handcuffs. Sorry, trash can. Didn't mean to do that. Oop, cap stash. Can I have that? Please move out of my way, Dancy. Okay, got that. I guess that's all their stuff. Oh, wait, subway token. Take it. Ham radio. Really? Is that all your stuff? Does this place have, like, an armory? That's a interrogation room, it looks like. There's a box. Wait, no. There we go. Magnifying glass, not gonna help me. I'll come back for that if I need it. That's some buff out. I don't think that weighs anything. Oh, there's another stim pack. Golly, where is this place's, oh, is it down here? Or is this evidence? Motor pool. I'm good. I'm just looking for more ammo. You said restock, but I mean... Oh, there's that. I can take that. Not really a whole lot I can restock with. Let's see here. What's that? New cold stuff? Don't need that right now. Is it upstairs? Okay. Well, I guess they just don't have one. Whatever. Let's talk to Danse here.
Paladin Danse.
You ready to move out?
Yep. Let's go.
Ready? Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
Wow. That was some fancy flipping of that helmet. Let's see here. What we got? Is that the best 10mm? I think that is. Yeah. Believe that is. Okay. Let's go.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Danse is waiting for you.
Wait, I'm gonna go shoot that guy. That guy's a jerk. I already said to Paladin Danse, let's go. Apparently he wasn't listening. Okay. Where are we going? Okay.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
Okay. I got a pistol. Let's get ready. Hopefully we don't see anything too crazy.
Our jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge.
Okay.
Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
I wonder if they're talking about the Institute. Oh, got something up here. What the? Who's the what's it? Oh, we're just shooting people. Okay. I mean, did someone shoot me? Felt like someone shot me or something. Okay. Hey, hold up. Let me get all the stuff.
Wait, grab anything useful.
There we go. Any more?
As far as my team goes, we lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. Been a target for the moment we arrived.
Okay.
But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home or end up missing.
All right, I heard some of that. So, whatever. Apparently he's lost some men, I think that's what he said? Maybe. I mean, was that just like a random encounter, or was this a part of the quest? It's very odd. Also, how much are we weighted now? Eh, we still got 70 pounds, so we're good. So why didn't I see this place before? Or did I just not come close enough to it? Let's see here. Oh, we got bloat. Okay, well, never mind. You took care of that for us. Yeah, I guess I didn't come this way? Or, I went somewhere else, I don't know. There we go. Ooh, someone got bottle caps. Gotta check them all then. I want to have a fuse. There we go. Oop. It's a stag. It's another one. More bottle caps. Oop. Golly. How many of them were there? It's insane. These have to be a part of the quest. These all can't just be random events, can they? I don't know. Okay, so this is the place. I should have just came here, like, by myself. Then I wouldn't have to listen to his lumbering, like, body. It's all... Is this how I sound whenever I walk around? It is annoying. Are we going inside? Thought you were leading the way.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
It's not my first rodeo.
This isn't my first rodeo.
I understand that. I'm simply offering valuable tactical advice. You'd do well to listen. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
That's definitely going to happen. I just spray and pray. I mean, what could be in here? Oh. So are you, I'm like, are you taking lead? Or am I?
It's corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done.
Oh.
Look at these wrecks.
I have to speak to him.
It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
So we missed the party?
Looks like we missed the party.
You're making a foolishly hasty assessment. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Are you scared of the synths?
It sounds like you're scared of synths.
There's a measurable difference between being frightened and being prepared. Now, let's move out.
I think he's afraid. He's a little pansy. He's pansy dandy. Ooh, we got something for you. There we go. Steel.
This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in.
Okay.
After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
Hey, I call this place. I'm going to sweep and retrieve all this stuff. Jerk. What do you see that's so important? I'll take it. I got space. It's mine. Okay, I don't see anything. I think he was lying to me.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
I mean, you do that. I'm going to wreck your face, I don't know. So I'm assuming it's this. Just saying. But let's go through this door over here. What's this? Oh, it's just a dead end. Okay. Is that wall interesting? I reconnoiter that wall. Glad I can actually get into this. Let's see here. Counter. It's one. Wow. So we have to find a word that has one thing in common. That is two. It's off the list. That has none in common. It's off the list. That is one in common. It's not that E, apparently. So, see, does that have one thing in common? No. No. That has one thing in common.
I'm in.
There we go. Let's go. What's lab controls? Okay, back. Let's open the door. There. Open the door. Back out. Oh no, too far.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Oh, it's a sense. Hey you, sensei. I'm gonna shoot you. I mean, I took out my two. I don't know where you're at. Hopefully you, got yours? You got yours? Good. Oh. You vaporized one of them. Good job. Dog, did you help him out? I know, he needed it. Go. Oh. He just went on. He's just like, whatever. Well, seems like, something's happening. There we go. Oh, holy crap. Oh, you're behind me, jerk. Stop sneaking up behind me. Oh, that's nasty. Why do they have bottle caps? Are they looking to spend them on something? What could they possibly hope to buy? Like, oh, I need new, I don't know, something or other. I don't know. My joke went nowhere. Let's see if we can get in here.
Got it.
Don't see anyone. That goes upstairs, so we could actually use that vacuum tube. Hey, this is my place. Get out.
Damn synths have compromised most of the facility.
Golly. Was he just waiting for me to open that? Probably. Golly. I am apparently not seen as an equal in this relationship. And I just deplore that. I killed a lot of these guys. I already got your stuff. Oop, it's a hole. Oop, that's a trap. Disarm it. So we can get the, what is it? What do we get from this? We just get a fusion cell? Yeah, and some copper. That's... Oh, and some circuitry. Okay. I mean, I guess that's worth it. Ooh, safe. Oh, it's expert. Jerks. Oh, that's expert too. I read that slower than usual. Let's go. Is it left? Of course, to the left.
Nice.
Okay. So we have to come back to this place. Because those are both XP opportunities for us. What we got in here? Wait, that's an armor? That's an armor stand. So if we needed to cut down on the amount that we're carrying, we can come back to that. That's a fusion core. Huh. That's pretty good. I may actually need to transfer some of this stuff to the dog. If we get too far. Or get over encumbered, really. See. Microscope. What's that? That's a pack of duct tape. Oh, now I'm carrying too much. Dog. Command. Trade. Oh, he's already got crap on him. Dang it. I should have unloaded you. My bad. Can you take some more stuff? He can't even carry more stuff. Well, crap. I guess we have to make a stash in here. What's this? Is this another workbench? Oh, it's a weapons one. Huh. Let's use this, whatever this is. What's this called? Tool case. And I guess probably we'll keep the weapons, but we'll go and put all of the armor pieces and stuff in there. Oh, let's keep that one. Oh, wait. Okay, no. Okay, I thought it did more damage to synths. I was like, oh, that'd come in handy. No, it does more damage to super mutants. Ooh, sea captain's hat. I may actually wear that. Yeah, I'm gonna go and wear that. I mean, I like the bowler and all, but come on. If I can be a sea captain, oh, I look fancy. I'm a sea captain. If I knew what I was more, it would be a sea captain. I don't know what that meant, but whatever. It's been over 30 minutes. That's what it meant, really. It is. This is going a little bit long. So I think I'm going to go ahead and cut it right here and pick up this quest next episode, guys. So hopefully you enjoy. If you did, leave a like. If you have any comments, leave those down below. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, you may want to think about doing that. But yeah, I guess we're going to clear out the rest of this Arc Jet Corporation building or whatever, and get whatever Paladin Danse needs, whatever it was. I barely listened. I was just more focused on him like talking down to me. That's just disrespectful. But anyway, hopefully you enjoyed. Hope you have a great day. I will talk to you next time. Dog is kind of tired. Bye bye.